warning for southeastern Rock Island County, southwestern Whiteside County, northwestern Henry County, southeastern Scott County, until 1:45 p.m. 20. Interstate 280 between mile markers 17 and 18. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 1:45 p.m. for the following counties: in Illinois, Henry, Rock Island, and Whiteside, in Scott, Iowa. Thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 1:15 p.m. for northeastern Whiteside and southeastern Carroll counties. At 1 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Sterling, moving northeast at 25 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Sterling, Milledgeville, Coleta, Emerson, Gulf, Carroll County Fairgrounds, Primrose, Prime Station, Douglas Park, and Agnew. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. for northwestern Illinois. The National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Rock Island County, southwestern Whiteside County, northwestern Henry County, southeastern Scott County, until 1:45 p.m. At 12:58 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over East Moline, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Cologne around 1:05 p.m. Hampton and Cleveland around 1:10 p.m. LeClaire, Rapid City, and Osborne around 1:15 p.m. Geneseo and Port Byron around 1:20 p.m. Erie around 1:35 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Solis Heights, Barstow, Hillsdale, Spring Hill, Pleasant Valley, Fruitland, Campbell's Island, Sunny Hill Estates, Illinois Forest Preserve, and Sunny Hill. This includes the following highways: Interstate 74 in Iowa near mile marker 5. Interstate 80 in Iowa between mile markers 304 and 306. Interstate 80 in Illinois between mile markers 1 and 17. Interstate 74 in Illinois between mile markers 1 and 16. Interstate 88 between mile markers 1 and 20. Interstate 280 between mile markers 17 and 18. Take cover. A tornado warning remains in effect until 1:30 p.m. for northwestern Cedar and southwestern Jones counties. At 1:03 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Mechanicsville, moving northeast at 20 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Morley around 1:25 p.m. Morley around 1:30 p.m. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning remains in effect until 1:30 p.m. for the following county.